kids, today is our English class and I will teach you letter K. This is letter K. One standing line and two slanting lines. Letter K. The sound of letter K is K. Letter K sound is K. K for kite. K for kite. It's such a nice kite. And K for king. K for king. Let's write letter K. Put three dots to make standing line and two dots to make slanting lines. We will put five dots to write letter K. First of all, standing line and slanting lines. K for kite. Now repeat after me. K for kite and K for king. Do the practice at your home from page number 47 to 50. Okay, bye kids.